Okay, Maria, I'm gonna make you meatless meatballs because I know you don't eat meat. Very simple. I'm gonna use the ricotta cheese that I made, homemade ricotta cheese. Fresh spinach, I'll saute it in some olive. Fresh breadcrumbs. Romano pecorino, grated, finely grated. 3 eggs, a little salt and pepper to taste. And I'm gonna use some garlic in the spinach. You see that I have this sitting here. Getting the water out of the ricotta. You want to try to get as much water and moisture out of these so you don't have to use so much breadcrumbs when you're mixing it. The breadcrumbs, the eggs, they're the binders. I'm going to make a dish for my wife tonight. And this is my fresh ricotta. You want to get all the water out of it, okay? See how it is? Okay. We're going to saute some spinach. Fresh garlic. All right. I like my garlic, I know my wife does. Here's the spinach. Okay. This'll shrink down to nothing. Almost done already. Hey, look at that, so it's less than half now. I'll chop this up, we'll go right in the mix. All right, so I got some spinach. I cooled it down a little bit after we, you guys see all the water in there? All the juice. I'm gonna take this spinach. I'm gonna take some of this juice out of it. I'm gonna use this. My spinach and my cheesecloth, and I want to get this as dry as I can get it. You gotta be slow with it, take your time. Try to get all the water out, because otherwise it feels gonna taste like bread, because you're gonna need more bread to tighten it up. You don't want that. You want it to taste like ricotta and spinach and garlic. You could put hot pepper in it too if you want. I know my wife doesn't like hot peppers. All right. Almost put it out. Just a little more. Just gonna whack it up real quick. That's it. Nice and nice. Got any juice in there. A little bit, not much. All right, got the spinach and garlic in there. The fresh ricotta, I just made it. Still dripping a little bit. This is a little wet, because I literally just made it. I'm gonna put that in there. See how nice it looks already. Okay. Got 3 eggs. Romano, pecorino Romano. All right. Now I have a little bit of seasoned breadcrumb, and there was some seasonings in that. There's a little bit of salt in that ricotta when I made it. So I'm not gonna put anything in there just yet. I hit it with a little bit of black pepper. I prefer everyone to do everything to taste. This had Romano, which has grated, has cheese in it. I mean, salt in it. When I made the ricotta, I put a little extra salt in it already. There's a little bit of salt in this here, plus pepper and a little bit of parsley. So there's a lot of seasoning in here already. So you gotta be careful. I don't think it needs any salt, so I'm not gonna give it any. I don't want it to be salty, I want it to be perfect. Okay, I put this stuffing in the refrigerator, let it set up a little bit. And I wanna roll nice little meatballs. This is the size she likes. This is the size I'm going to make her. And then I made a nice fresh tomato sauce. We're going to pop them in. And maybe I'll make a little spaghetti for her. And we'll have spaghetti and meatballs. A nice tomato sauce. I'm going to pop these in there. Let these cook up, and they should be perfect. I'm going to cook for like 20 minutes, half hour, slow cooking, and you'll see how they are. Here's our meatballs, our meatless meatballs. See how nice they came? You have to be very gentle with these when you put them in. Put them in, let them sit in there, let them cook out for a half hour, 45 minutes. After a half hour, then you can move them around a little bit. But they're done. These are ricotta meatballs with spinach. And I got some spaghettis cooking. I'm gonna pour a couple glasses of wine and I'm gonna plate it up. I can't wait. Okay, here we go. Plating this up. Made nice spaghettis for it. See how nice that is. We got some nice porpetta, which is meatball. Clean that off a little. How's that look, huh? It's delicioso. Bon appetit. This is the moment of truth. A little bit of fresh Romano. A salute tutti quanti. Bon appetit.